It was a moment of grief at Parliament as the body of the slain Minister of State for Labour and Employment, retired Colonel Charles Engola, arrived at Parliament in a UPDF van. In hands of UPDF senior officers on the rank of colonel, the casket was carried and moved to the steps of Parliament's entrance, where it was received by the Speaker of Parliament, Anita Among. At 2 p.m., the casket containing the remains of the former minister was moved into the chambers for a special sitting to pay tribute. Wreaths were laid on his casket to symbolize great honor. The Speaker of Parliament, Anita Among, while delivering her eulogy, she strongly condemned the persistently gun violence in the country and in equal measure directed security organs to rein with lasting remedies. In the same vein, the Speaker also expressed displeasure towards a section of Ugandans who turn out to celebrate the deaths of fellow countrymen.
I want to express a displeasure with the unfortunate practice in this country where people celebrate the misfortune of those they don't agree with. The latest being one of the bloggers, Ibrahim, that is Judge Ichuli, who was murdered in cold blood, as the leader of the house, representing all people in Uganda, we strongly condemn.
The motion for a resolution of Parliament to pay tribute was moved by the Prime Minister, Robinah Nabbanja, and seconded by the leader of opposition, Mathias Mpuuga, who also hailed the legacy of the late minister.
Engola answered the highest call of serving his country as a professional soldier.
In seconding the motion to pay tribute to the fallen son of the land of our ancestors and a very faithful servant.
For his dedicated and patriotic service to the Republic of Uganda.
Members of the House, one by one, spoke on the legacy which Engola leaves behind.
The late Colonel Okero Engola contributed immensely to breaking the back of the LRA in the area, which in turn created a conducive environment that enabled Wananchi in internally displaced camps to return home and resume their normal activities.
So died while a serving officer. The army must take care of his family.
Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news at Parliament.